Where's that goddamn FedEx truck that has our fucking shit?
Oh wait, that's an airplane.
That man that is gonna jump out of, let me push you out of the airplane, is gonna understand that you don't want to do that?
Well, when I cry, probably.
Okay. Be sure he's checked.
By the medical profession.
Right, so in case there's a problem, there'll always be an ambulance there. Well, I know it's between number 6 and number 7.
Between them? Can you stop touching me? I'm really hot.
Let's just make sure. Which I wrote down. Exactly. Yes. Between 6 and 7. 6 and 7.
I see 7.
Okay.
Yeah,
it's the temperature's increased. So has the fear. It's almost like palpable.
I'm gonna think something real scary for you to do it, not tell you
okay,
about it and
fine.
See how you feel.
No, that's fine. I'll look, bring it on. Waded into uncharted waters at the Cal Academy retreats, and that seemed to turn out just fine. So, I really only have that to go on. I feel like this is gonna turn out pretty good as well. Okay, go ahead, tell me.
No.
I'm not gonna say yes or no.
No, I don't know.
I'll be impartial.
No.